Hello, everyone. Good evening. Welcome to Music Heals, a night that has been so long in the making. We're gathered here tonight not only to be entertained by incredible performances, but also to make a difference in the lives of those in our community who are living with epilepsy. We have the honor of being joined tonight by Epilepsy Alliance Florida. You may have seen their booth outside. They continue to serve South Florida as lead advocates for the rights and needs of people with epilepsy and seizures at the local, county, state, and national levels. Along with their provision of transportation, support groups, medical and psychological services, and so much more for people living with epilepsy. I want to express my heartfelt gratitude to all the talented artists who have generously donated their time and energy to this project. Your commitment to making a difference is truly commendable, and we're honored to have you on the stage tonight. To Addison Music and Medicine, my fellow members of NSIG, to MSC, the Office of Student Affairs, for the 1,000th and one time, thank you. There would be no Music Heals without you guys. And to all of you here tonight, I'm immensely grateful to see our community coming together to make a difference. As we revel in the magic of the melodies that will fill this venue, let's not forget the purpose that unites us, a shared commitment to making a positive impact on the lives of others. So, without further ado, let the music begin, and let's make this night one to remember.
Like a far rainstorm, and I'm a healthy car. Bottom and brought me back. Honey, I stay strong on your love all the time. I look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of a bottle so it's dry. When you poured out your heart, I couldn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high.
For coming out to support epilepsy awareness. So my name is Brooke. I am from the Alliance of Disabilities and Chronic Illness in Medicine. So for those of you who don't know, the goal of our organization is to increase healthcare accessibility for patients with disabilities. And we do this by promoting service, advocacy, and education. We host many events, so if you are interested in learning more, please come see me or my partner Caroline outside. We're at the blue signing table. We swiped all your cards in. And thank you so much for coming. Thank you to the awesome band. I hope you all have a great night.
How's everyone doing? Good? don't go to our med school, raise your hand.
All right. That's awesome.
Awesome. Well, we have a lot of great music for you tonight, not just from us, but from a lot of people in the audience. So we're very excited to hear them as well, right, guys?
Yeah.
Everybody give it up for Praveen. Thank you. guys so much for coming. I think Epilepsy Alliance is gonna have a small talk.
We definitely.
Does everyone see that handsome man on the synth over there? His name is JP. He broke his index today. Are you 2 days ago and he's still playing guitar? Playing synth.
All right, good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Luis Moreno. I'm coming from Epilepsy Line, Florida. I'm the community resource specialist for Epilepsy Line, Florida, here in Miami. And we're very excited, we're very thankful that you all are doing this for us. Any donation that we can collect today, 100% goes to our programs. For those that don't know, we are a nonprofit organization. All the things that we do for people living with epilepsy that have seizures, for them and their families, is 100% free of charge. We get grants from the state of Florida and we work with the Department of Health. So again, anything that you guys can provide for us, it will be greatly appreciated. We do things during the year for children. We have Camp Boggy Creek up in Orlando. We work with people. If they don't have insurance, we have outside two tables, one which is where I'm going to be at. And then we have our navigators who deal with medical insurance, Medicaid, Medicare. If you have a question about insurance, please come out during a break and let us know and we can help. But again, anything that you can provide for us, 100% goes to our foundation. And again, we're very excited to be here. We appreciate it. I don't know. I mean, it's pretty much it. What I do personally for the organization is I do outreach. I do prevention and education. I go out to colleges, universities, schools, doctor's offices, and I do presentations in person and online virtual. I'm a former high school teacher here in Miami. I taught 23 years here in Miami-Dade County, English, grammar, language arts, anything. Again, I'm very excited to be here. Thank you to FIU, which is where I graduated from. I'm a proud Panther. Class of 2000, so it's been a while. When I was here, most of these buildings were not here. All that was here that I remember was the GC building, the Green Library, the Panther Arena or Ocean Bank, whatever it's called now. Back then, we were transitioning from being Sunblazers to Golden Panthers. But again, I appreciate everything you guys are doing, can do for us. And during your break, intermission, please go outside, talk with me, with our navigators, and if you can, please donate. Thank you.
And enjoy the concert.
Sorry, no, I'm not ready.
Not ready. Thank you.
Am I just tuning?
Thank you.
up in the city, waking for the red every night and day. But I never thought of minute of sleeping, where we proper waiting, not in spin. Think we'll keep on turning, round and it keeps on burning. Rolling, 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 rolling on a river.
Rolling on a river.
Means a lot of weight in Memphis. Pumped a lot of pain down in New Orleans. But I never saw the good side of a city till I used to ride on the river from Queen. Big wheels keep on turning.
Yeah.
For giving us a platform to perform here and for organizing all of this. We have one more song for you guys, and we're looking forward to everything else. So we're music and medicine. We work super hard. Most of these instruments are ours that we bring here, and we're hoping to get some more funding so we can get some more instruments to play to all of those in MSC. Please fund us. Yeah.
Baby and a fighter, should have seen it coming when it got a little brighter. With a name like Danny California, they was gonna come when I was gonna moan. A little notice, she was stealing another breath. I love my baby to death. Yeah, on your list, baby.
Thank you. Thank you.
Isa, that was super beautiful. Good evening, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for being here. It is definitely our honor to be amongst other musicians. I am Dr. Naomi Vasconcelos. I am the proud chapter advisor for the Triumph Music Honor Society at Mater Academy. It is our pleasure to be performing tonight for you guys and for this beautiful cause. These are actually all high school students, and I don't think they've ever really played amongst other adults and other musicians, so this is a great opportunity for them and for you guys to enjoy a quick, definitely a turn of, you know, taste. So I'll let them, I know Davi wants to share a few words, so I hope you guys enjoy it.
Hope you guys are having an amazing night tonight. I know we just heard some beautiful country music, some beautiful classical music, but how many of us like jazz? Okay, we're gonna be playing some jazz for you guys tonight. We're gonna be playing three pieces in our set list, Stolen Moments. We're gonna be playing as well Blue Bossa. And we're gonna be playing Treasure by Bruno Mars. We hope you enjoy the program. Thank you.
I'm proud of you guys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And then we'll be back for the final performance.
I got to go. government.
This is what I
get out.
I can't hear
Yeah, we just focus on the
The next two musicians couldn't join us, but I still want to thank them so much for their commitment and time for preparing for this concert. Next up, we have the FIU Jazz Combo.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think it's safe to say that they're killing it. I just wanted to come up here and remind you guys that if you haven't already, please consider giving. It's on the inside of your program, this little QR code here. If you scan it, it'll take you to the donation site. And thank you again so much for being here.
Yeah. Thank you.
Tonight, we've witnessed the extraordinary power of music, and more importantly, the incredible impact we can have when we come together for a cause greater than ourselves. I want to express my greatest appreciation to each of you who helped make this benefit concert a resounding success. Thank you for spending the evening with us and in making a real difference in the lives of others. As you leave tonight, I encourage my peers, future physicians, whatever you are passionate about, find the shortcoming in our system and go after it relentlessly, because one day we won't just be med students. It'll be our responsibility to confront the status quo. There is still work to be done. I ask that we carry the spirit of tonight forward. Let melodies linger in our hearts and serve as a reminder that each of us has the power to create change. And on that note, please enjoy the snacks we have over in the back. Feel free to hang out with us for a while and learn a little bit more about epilepsy this last day of Epilepsy Awareness Month. And get home safely. May you all have a good night.